Hello, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. Today, we're gonna start the game proper. So, we're gonna play the game on critical mode, of course, the ultimate test of your action skill. That's exactly what we need. Also, just in case, I'm gonna read every document in the game. And also, this first cutscene has a very weird music to it, but do not be alarmed. Everything's fine. You'll see what I mean when it happens. Well, I'm gonna shut up now and let you enjoy the cutscene. See you in a bit!
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters? Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
Weird music incoming. Also, this was a young Master Erica Singh Xehanort, in case you didn't notice. Did I mention weird music was gonna happen in a second?
They can take your world. They can take your heart.
And they can take your hearing, too.
Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Breath, should I take a deep? Faith, should I take a leap?
That just happened to all of us, and I have something even more amazing that I discovered. This is a song by... It was Face My Fear by Hikaru, Utada, and Skrillex, of all people. I can read you the lyrics as well, because I feel like they're saying, can you bathe, can you bathe, can you bathe my fear, but that's not what they are saying. They're actually saying, let me face my fear. And I was like, what are they bathing in? Like, what's happening? There are 7 hearts to save. Let's focus on the game for a second, I guess. You know what, that's actually way too amazing. Yeah, before we get back to the game, let me read you what the actual lyric of this music were, because I'm just kind of blown away. So, here's the lyric. Breathe, should I take a deep? Faith, should I take a leap? Taste, what a bittersweet. All my life. After this, it's let me face my fear. Oh, let me face my fear. Won't be long, I'm almost here. Watch me cry all my tear. After this, it repeats a few times. Lost soon, have nothing to. Space, this is what I choose. A mile could only walk in my shoes all your life. And you think I'm stuttering, but no, it is all your life. After this, it's the let me face my fear again. This is a repeat. And it just repeats until it's only this. So there it is. This was the lyric of the song you just heard. Aren't you happy you learned that Skrillex and wait, let me not butcher his name. That's not very nice. Hikaru Utada. They work together, and I feel like this song this does not have its place here. But anyway, now let's get on with the game. So those are the control. Don't worry about it. I'm the one with the controller, so just believe in me. Yeah, you move by pressing the stick, and you can move the camera too, and jump as well. When it's green, press the button that does this. Again, those are control. Don't worry if it's something important. I will read it for you, so you don't have to. The thing that's blowing my mind is, why is Skrillex involved in a thing like Kingdom Hearts, of all things? Why? Like, am I the only one blown away by this? I'm just thinking, people make this game, right, and they're like, yeah, it's a mix of cartoon and kind of anime-ish, let's say. Well, full-on anime, really. And they're like, who should we ask to make the music to? And somebody stand up was like, Skrillex! What do you desire? Well, what is my option? What are my options? I can have friendship. I can have rivalry, I guess? Or I can have epicness? I mean, friendship is cool, but I want to be epic. Yeah, let's be epic. Wisdom, a sharp mind that will grant you... Alright, I didn't have time to read that. Is that what you desire? Yes! I want to be epic. Oh, I just remembered. There's a thing I haven't said. That's kind of important. I am playing Kingdom Hearts 3 with the Remind DLC. It's important for one of the choices that's gonna happen, and I'm gonna explain this choice when it presents itself to us. It's nothing major, but you'll see. What power do you seek? Okay, so let's see our option. The power of pets and fluffiness. Well, fluffiness is extremely powerful. The power of power, I guess, just beating the crap out of somebody. Or the power of a girlfriend. Obviously. I mean, what other choice is even there? Power of the guardian, kindness that aid friends. Well, yes. We all want a girlfriend. Or a boyfriend, whichever one you prefer. And now, this is the third choice that you normally would not have if you did not have the Remind DLC. It is basically asking you, do you want to start the game in easy, normal, or hard mode? What it does is not super, super, well, it is important, but what kind of adventure do you seek? Well, so yes. I'm gonna explain all this, so don't worry. But basically what happened is that if you pick the easy adventure, you will start in easy mode. It will give you access to command that will make the game much easier. Commands such as you have regenerating health, regenerating magic, you have one-shot kill, those kind of things. If you start in challenge, it's the opposite. You have access to a special menu that lets you make the game much harder, such as by making all your stats basic, meaning even if you're level 100, your stat would be of a level 1. Have zero defense, have your health drop constantly, preventing you from using actions and other things like this. I feel like this is like insanely hard, especially considering it gives you no reward. I'm gonna pick this, because why not? I want to make use of this DLC. Harder yet more glorious, is this what you seek? Yeah, sure, why not? Plus I can show you off what I mean by extra menu. Is this who you are? Yes. By the way, choosing easy or challenging mode does not change anything to the game. The only thing it changed, I believe, it's the... how do you call it? The achievements. That's the only thing it... achievement or trophies? Whichever one of the two you understand, that's what it does. But even if you play on easy mode, you can still finish the game completely. Have the secret ending and everything, it does not prevent anything. So you can be pretty cheeky if you wish, by, you know, putting the game on critical difficulty and then playing on easy mode so you have everything going for you. But we don't play that way. I'm gonna deactivate everything in challenging mode, by the way, but don't worry about it. So there it is. I will explain this, so don't worry. But basically, the more you fight with those things on, the more points you get, and you get merit ranks. Merit ranks are trophies in the game. And I don't need any of this, specifically because it prevents a lot of things from happening. Like, I don't know what those two are, but I can't use team attack, I can't use specific magic, I can't use link, I can't use item, I can't use shot lock. It's just, I feel like it's preventing me from playing the game with all the option, and I don't want that to happen. Not like this at least. Wait a minute, did I turn all them off? Yes, I did. And like I say, you really don't get anything from doing the merits. It is just for the honor of it. Those are more menu explanation, but yes, A for attacking, X for dodging, right button to lock on, and right trigger to cycle. That's gonna be complicated for my head to get around to, because I still have my Elden Ring finger, so I want to press all of the wrong buttons. But it's fine, we'll make do. And also, did you know that this enemy right here is a huge chunk? Yeah, you can get hit here, doesn't matter. So, lock onto him, target his head, wait for this to be done just to be safe. And then just go to town on him, because he can't really do anything to you if you do this. I'm just gonna wait a second, because we can play the parry game with him, which is always fun. I mean, this guy's a classic at this point. He was never in this color, but, you know. Okay, now, jump, attack. And by doing this, we'll be on top of his head, and he cannot do anything about this. To test out the game, I was doing this on challenging mode with all of the things on, and I was able to defeat him because of this. Because none of his attack actually reach his head or above his head. Except this one, I guess. My bad. But yes, I still managed to mess it up even with all of them off. But yes, he's a chum. Don't take him too seriously. Also, I have to get the groove on. because my hands really want to press the thumbstick in order to lock onto an enemy, you know, like an Elden Ring. Can you stop making them all aim at me? What the heck, man? You're making me look bad. I said you were easy. Well, I mean, we are still on critical difficulty, so... He's not meant to be easy. So let's jump. I can wail on him for a while. Once the ball are coming down, I'm just gonna peace out for a minute. Alright. Getting away. A little bit. Just casually walking. Getting hit anyway. Continue walking away very slowly. Going towards him. No. Staying right here and doing the things. I wonder if there's a perfect counter, because I saw that there was a different shine when I was blocking them. I don't know. We'll see as the game progresses. By the way, I should probably say this. I have never played this game. This is gonna be blind. I'm good for now. We get access to tutorial whenever we want anyway, so everything's fine. Well, I managed to die twice to this,
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again, a true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool?
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
Well, I was saying something before, but I forgot.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Kingdom Hearts 2.9? I'm slightly confused about this, but alright.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
Right.
A wave of darkness slanted down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. But both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen a place more beautiful. Sky, sea, and where... This is Twitter, I just realized.
Huh?
A little bit off.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain.
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Does it? Thought it wasn't a good thing.
Hey, we're leaving.
Alright. Now we're in the game. I have control.
Sora, we don't have time for side trips.
But I like side trips. Alright then, I'll come back here another time. They all look majestic. Learn a variety of... yeah, those are controls. Just use the thing for magic. We'll be alright. I'm probably not gonna use magic unless it is... on my quick menu. Which isn't gonna happen just yet. Oh, and I forgot. I know! There's a thing I forgot to show off. Just have to defeat them and then I can show it off. That's gonna be really fun. Is this a lower Vera? Interesting. Open the main menu to use and equip item you find. Yep. And now this is a thing. Access to the premium menu. That is what's... Well... Like you know, this is the... what was the name? Challenge mode? You have an extra menu when you choose it. Easy mode as well. Except for this, I would like to customize this to have stuff. Good, good. Very, very good. But yeah, don't worry, everything will be fine. I want this up there as well. Can I get it? Do I hit it? Why do you exist, little thing? And why can't I pick you up? Well, We'll figure that out another time. Yes, those are more tutorial for me, but if it's glowing, just rush it and things will happen, so, you know, don't worry about it. Wellspring shards. Oh, yes.
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Oh, it's not Hercules showing up. It's the tile screen. Title screen of Olympus. Very nice.
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hello. Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know, never mind. Never mind, I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo! Exits that way. Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
All right, we got our first subplot. Isn't that nice? That wouldn't be a Kingdom Hearts game if we didn't have about 20 to 30 subplot happening all at once. But hey, those are gonna be fun.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Hercules.
I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Yeah. They look better than ever, but yes, don't worry about it, it's more tutorial thing. It's a save point in a Moogle shop. And we are in Tebis. But let's say hello to the Moogle. Is there a way I can just walk? I just have to press it slowly, I guess. So yes, we can buy things from him. Man, I'm doing bad with my buttons. I have a mixed finger problem at the moment, but don't worry about it. That's more tutorial. Basically, the more item you give them, the happier they are and the more they give you reward. And you can see all of the reward you can get right here. And we can synthesize nothing at the moment, so everything is quite alright. So, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna call it quits. Also, this was my practice run. I still watched everything and did all the thing, but I did this 2 minutes faster, so aren't I special? But yes, with this, I'm gonna call it quits, so like always, I bid you a glorious day, and I'll see you on the next episode of Kingdom Hearts 3. Bye-bye!